the one thing I've always grown up knowing is too much makeup is not always the best way. Too much makeup causes breakouts and everything. So I just don't like putting too much on. I've never done. All my life, I just didn't like caking it on, taking the time to put it on. I figured if this is what I was given, this is the face I was given, so take care of it and you'll be fine. The morning I like to get up, I like to figure out what to wear, get my hair ready, you know, put on what I need to put on, like just a little bit of powder, head on to work. When I grew up, sunscreen wasn't a big thing for all of us. And I've traveled a lot in my job and in my lifetime to areas where the sun is really strong. And I think I just saw a lot of more freckles. I saw a lot more spots on my face. When I saw the IPL photo facial saying it faded your freckles, it kind of piqued my interest. I'm like, I like to get rid of what I had and all the dark spots and just go back to the nice clear face I used to have. I was really doubtful in the beginning. I'm like, I'm not sure because I do have these sunspots. I've had these for over 20 years. I mean, I got these when I was young and this is no way it's gonna go away, but it's worth a shot. And I went ahead and tried it. And that's the one thing that was just amazing was the fact that this service just completely is starting to fade everything out and things are just gonna be starting to disappear. And I'm just amazed. And I mean, I've only been through two treatments. What I've noticed is even though I was very happy of my appearance, I felt a little more confident. Less makeup in the morning. I can go into work with a fresher face without using as much concealer or something to cover up any kind of spots I had. And I would feel fine with it. I wouldn't feel like, oh no, I have to touch up my face. So I think in a way, it kind of sped up my workday a whole lot more just by the treatment. And at the same time, I mean, I just feel like I can go outside. I don't have to wear much makeup or anything. So I like that.